With an orchestra, the Jesuits could have subdued the whole continent.
So it was that the Indians of the Guarani were brought finally to account to the everlasting mercy of God and to the short-lived mercy of man.